Touch the glove. Back to your corner.
Final instructions from our referee, Kim Chen. Crowd support here behind Dejdamrong's Amnuaysirichoke. And look at this crowd. The massive Singapore indoor stadium will be sold out in just a over half an hour or so. Tremendous crowd outside filing in during this prelim show for the show of shows tonight in our main card. Dejdamrong, Amnuaysirichoke in the black. The former strawweight champion of the world, former three-time Lumpini champion, and Himanshu Kaushik of India in the black, blue, and white.
You can see the difference in their stances immediately. Kaushik is very side-on, which is a karate-based stance. Dejdamrong very straight-on. And the difference is that Kaushik is more open to kicks, while Dejdamrong is more open to punches. So it'll be interesting to see how their stances affect their striking styles.
Dej has been striking for a long time, began training in Muay Thai in secret as a 10-year-old without his mother's permission. Had his first bout also as a 10-year-old. Takedown there!
Beautiful catch of the kick, swept out the leg, and takes Dej to the ground. Dej immediately clinches the top of the head, trying to put a squeeze on it. I think he has got an arm triangle right there. Doesn't look like the choke's in, but he's gonna use a nice little butterfly sweep where he was almost able to get Kaushik off.
Now you are seeing a former Lumpini champion working off of his back. Tries to posture up here as Kaushik, drop an elbow between the eyes. Smashing elbow there from the Indian, trying to get aggressive inside the guard of Dejdamrong's Amnuaysirichoke. Body shots now from Kaushik, drops the elbow to the carcass, then goes upstairs.
This is Kaushik's best opportunity. He's got to try to drain the energy out of Dejdamrong in this position, utilize the ground and pound effectively and smother him. But Dej has got submission victories of his own. He can't kick the head of a down opponent, though.
And caution here from referee Kim Ching. Caution also has played a separated striking career. He's a three-time national wushu champion. 71-7 wushu record. Wushu Sander really appears much like kickboxing and Muay Thai, but more throws, grappling, sweeps. And there's the illegal kick from Himanshu Kaushik. Kaushik, who had a four-week camp, said he worked in his ground game, wanted to take Dej down as soon as possible, certainly achieved that.
Good strategy, though, to catch the kicks and then use him to sweep out the legs and then immediately fall into the guard of Dej. It's a good strategy on Kaushik's part, but he receives a yellow card for that illegal technique. You cannot kick the head of a grounded opponent, meaning he has at least 3 points of contact that touch the mat.
Dejdamrong was a Muay Thai champion at 105 pounds and 108 pounds. Here we see that illegal kick again. Just grazes the top of the head. Doesn't matter how hard or how soft it may look. It was an illegal technique. He has been cautioned. A yellow card from Kim Chen. We're back underway here in the first round. As I said earlier, Dej began competing as a 10-year-old, received 70 bucks with just $2 for his first ever match. He was back in Trang in southern Thailand. He was born. Gateway to some of the best beaches in the world. Seeing some of the wushu styling there from Kaushik. Outside leg kick from Kru Rong, then goes upstairs with a left roundhouse kick.
Kaushik's throwing those fancy feet. You know, he's really trying to find his footing here. You can see him running around. He's just trying to find a comfortable stance to get into. You can see Dej pressuring him up against the cage, trying to isolate him.
Did you hear the thump of that roundhouse kick to the legs from Dejdamrong's Amnuaysirichoke? And using all the cage here, and wisely so, is Himanshu Kaushik of India.
He doesn't want to stand in front of Dej. It doesn't look pretty, you know, but he's going to just continue to run because he does not want to stand in front of Dej and take a lot of those leg kicks.
How much energy will it drain him doing all this running, Mitch?
You know, it drains you a lot, but Kaushik's in shape. You know, but he's consistently moving. He's just got to stay relaxed when he stands still. He's got to relax, settle down, get his breath, continue to move around. I know a lot of the fans are kind of, you know, booing a little bit, but it's a smart strategy. I don't like taking shots from Dej either. I would run from him too if he was in the cage with him.
Outside leg kick from Kru Rong again. The crowd responds every time he lands that tough thump. Looks for a single leg here. Once again, Dejdamrong on his back. The big boom!
tries to lock up that shoulder, has him in a precarious position. He might try to sweep him over. He can use the right leg on the butterfly side. He can sweep him. Good job by Kaushik to keep his hips nice and heavy, but Dejdamrong can pop back up.
Kaushik, who began his martial arts career in karate, earned a brown belt, became a national Indian champion. Later began training in wushu under the great world champion Santosh Kumar.
But these leg kicks that Dej is landing are going to start to slow Kaushik down. He's going to start to limp. He's not going to be able to run like this. Nice little sweep there.
Dej almost thought about the knee as Kaushik bounced back to his feet. 45 seconds remains in what has been an exceptionally entertaining opening stanza. Roundhouse kick there from Kru Dej. The catch and counter from Kaushik.
I'd like to see Dej keep going after the legs. The body kicks, Kaushik's able to counter. He's able to catch and sweep. But when Dej goes after the legs, he kicks those legs. Kaushik's not going to want to catch the leg. He's not going to want to reach down there and catch a leg kick because a fake is coming, and Dej could go right up top and go with the head kick. So I like the strategy of doing punches to the leg kick.
The former cricketer, Himanshu Kaushik, had to use the entire cage to evade the strikes of Dejdamrong from Amnuaysirichoke. End of the first round, they go to the towels, or they go for a tea break.
So let's take a look at some of these kicks that Kaushik was able to catch and then sweep out from under. Look at this beautiful little step inside, trip, big slam, and that led to the first takedown from Kaushik. He was able to deliver a little bit of ground and pound and soften Dej up a little bit. But when Dej was able to get back up, that's when Kaushik threw the head kick that earned him the yellow card, cost him 10% of his purse. And if the match is really close, that yellow card might influence the judge's scorecard a little bit. But we're starting to see Kaushik breathing really heavy. He's really starting to take some big breaths. That leg, once Kaushik pops up off the stool, that leg's going to be a little bit sore, Michael Cervello.
We are ready to rock and roll. Second round of action. It's all part of our prelim show. Live from the Singapore Indoor Stadium, it's one championship, Heart of the Lion. This one, a mixed martial arts contest between former strawweight champion Dejdamrong to Amnuaysirichoke and Indian wushu champion Himanshu Kaushik. It's opening round for the man known affectionately as Kru Dej. Now calls Singapore home, if you couldn't already tell by the massive crowd performing earlier on tonight when he walked out to the cage.
Look at Kaushik's leg, Michael. He can't move like he was in the first round. Those takedowns are pretty big. Dej has got a guillotine, but it's, I don't know how tight it is. He's able to put his head down. It's a good defense. He's got to pop his leg out. That left leg's got to come out. Good adjustment from Dej. Yeah, but he's got too much space. Dej's able to use it to mount.
Full mount position now for Kru Dej. Kaushik tried to put him in the half guard, does so now. Good defense from the Indian, gives a thumbs up to referee Kim Chen. Survival here for Himanshu Kaushik.
If Dej doesn't have this choke, he's got to let go because it's going to gas out his arms. Kaushik should just defend that arm a little bit, pull down on the right arm there. Yep, there you go. Defend the arm, maybe just let Dej gas out his arms a little bit.
Dej trying to posture up here, works some ground and pound. There's a sharp elbow to the top of the noggin. And he waits in with a right hand as Dej. Kaushik trying to lock up the ankle to no avail. Dej again with the right hand. Up kicks here from Kaushik. Big right hand trying to power through the guard there again. Dejdamrong to Amnuaysirichoke.
I'm surprised Dej doesn't let him back up. Kaushik's not moving very well. That leg's starting to redden up. You can see the marks of the calf and on the thigh. And Kaushik's not moving like he was in the first round.
Those are courtesy of those big leg kicks from Dejdamrong.
See, you can see the knees start to buckle. I want to see him go back to that leg. Right there. Leg's perfectly open.
I'll tell you what, four or five clean kicks just above that left knee will finish this contest.
The knee's buckling. It's not even stable. Look at Kaushik. He's switching and he's limping.
There is one.
Oh, that's one of them.
He hits that common pyramidal move just above the knee. It's where Muay Thai style is trying to get in the leg. Body shot from Kru Rong. The power. Kaushik running away. Kru Rong hunting him down.
A good move by Kaushik to catch that knee. Use that single leg, turn the corner, put Dej on his butt. Dej needs to get back up, but he's still got half the round to work.
Top position now for Dejdamrong, so Amnuaysirichoke. 2 minutes, 10 remaining, second of three. Right hand as he postures up Dej. There's another one. Kaushik in some bother here. Drops the elbow just beneath the right eye. Working the ground and pound inside the guard of Kaushik. Kaushik with no place to go. Kim Ching on top of the action. All around for Dejdamrong. Kaushik throws the legs up. Can't get those toes in the cage though. Closes the guard. Open now. Kru Rong back to his feet. Gonna sneak the legs a little here. Gonna try for the right hand.
Running starting to drain him, Michael. You called it. Here come the legs.
Oh, almost dropped his shin down. Would have been very dangerous. Kru Rong, the harlot roundhouse kick. Kaushik running away now, trying to preserve himself, trying to make out the round. Nice little threaded knee, the gut puncher there from Kru Rong, and the meet and greet upstairs. Oh, body shot almost folds him in half. Dej all over him, straight driving knee. Single leg and a takedown from Kaushik. Needs to keep Dej down, but Dej is going to take his back. Kaushik no place to go. Dej has his back now. The hooks are going in from Kru Rong. Is he going to flatten him out here? 30 seconds remaining in the second round.
A bit high on the back. He needs to slide his hips down closer to his. There you go. Now he can sink in the choke. It's underneath.
Oh, have a look at this! It's good night, Irene! The former world champion is back in the winner's circle in a big, big way.
Did the work on the feet to get the submission on the ground. That's a high-level mix.
The former Bukini Muay Thai multiple champion shows that on the ground he continues to improve out of sight. My word. Dejdamrong, Amnuaysirichoke. If I was wearing a hat, I would take it off to you, good sir. Tenderizes him. The beginning of the end. Hooks are in. Choke goes around the neck. Squeezes tight. Kaushik taps and it's 99. Let's go to Dominic Lau. Make it all official.
Ladies and gentlemen, your referee, Mr. Kent Cheng, has called a stop to this contest after 4 minutes and 45 seconds in the second round. For your winner, by way of rear naked choke, Dejdamrong, Amnuaysirichoke!
What an ovation from his adopted audience here in Singapore for the great Dejdamrong, Amnuaysirichoke.
This is Misha Tate. If you want to see more awesome ONE Championship content, make sure you click that subscribe button. Click it so you don't miss it.